It's 2:40 p.m. the 25th, and the blades just started spinning here. So it takes them about not very long to wind up, and then they'll be up in the air and fly right over me. You can see the rotor start going up there, and then you'll lift off. So there's that iconic picture of Marine One from the White House. It's right around 2:45, and I think it's headed towards Andrews. So guys, that's the latest here from Washington, calling it a day. I'm super busy, tired, but that's the latest, guys, so have a good one.